groping her harlequin hovers nearby, awaiting a word, gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit. He runs, wishing he could fly, only to trip at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wonders at the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams, he worries, did he hear a goodbye?